Creating a QR code for any link is quick and easy with CarryLinks. You can generate customized QR codes from your phone or any device in just a few clicks, whether you're using the website, app, or the browser extension. To generate a QR code for a saved link from the browser or the app, simply click the three dots next to a link and choose Create QR Code. A pop-up window will appear, displaying the link and its QR code. You have the option to copy the link or download the QR code directly to your device. To create QR codes from the CarryLinks extension, just right-click any link and select Create QR Code. Also, you can generate a QR code directly for any open web page without the need to save the link first. While viewing a page, simply open the CarryLinks extension, click the three dots for more options, and select Create QR Code from the current page option. CarryLinks gives you the option to be creative with your QR code design. Just head to Settings. Open Preferences, then navigate to QR Options to customize your QR code images. You can customize the code color, adjust the background color, or even set a transparent background. Change the shape of the QR code. Also adjust the size of the downloaded image. Need a specific format for downloading? Save your QR code as PNG, SVG, or EPS. With CarryLinks, creating and customizing QR codes for any link is simple, fast, and enjoyable.